In America, evil will not win. It will not prevail. And white supremacists will not have the last word, and this venom and violence cannot